you guys know what we've been through to get here. You guys know how special the Cathedral game was. You guys know how special Thursday was. And you guys know how big of a deal it is to get here. I know that because I was with you guys when we did it on Thursday. I was with you guys on the way home. And I know how bad you guys want to win. All right? So there's nothing new to do today except what we've been doing all along to get here. Our starting 11, same way we started last game. Everybody got it?
Yeah.
All right, let's get it. Let's go.
Let's go, boys.
Saints on three! Saints on three! 1, 2, 3!
This one of their biggest strength is their attacking player. Our back line's winning the ball. You guys see that. They're winning the ball every time it's played in. They've almost got through a couple times, but we're recovering well. Midfield, too slow with the ball. I can say it a million times, man. And if you get out wide, if you get the ball from Joe diagonally getting forward, okay, attack space. This is all thing for us. I mean, it's there for the game. It's perfect. Honestly, I can't. It's great.
Great.
Hey, you guys, next 40 minutes is a big deal. Okay, you guys know that. Next 40 minutes, all right? Connor, let's go Saints on three live.
Come on,
boys.
Make it happen.
Saints on three! Saints on three! 1, 2, 3!
Saints!
Hey, let's go!
guys are the better team, okay? Let's think about moving the ball, but also understand, get into their third. That's what we need to do, get into their third. Everybody understand?
Yes,
okay, everybody here together. Let's go, you guys.
It's not game.
Come on, you guys. Let's go.
Our Father.
Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
You made us for yourself, O Lord.
Pray for us,
St. Augustine.
Pray for us.
Connor, let's go. Saints on three, you guys. Let's go.
Let's go. This is our time.
Saints on three. Saints on three. One, two, three.
Saints!
Situations. I thought we deserved to win in regulation, but to come back, we got an overtime and keep playing. When we gave up the game time goal, 12 seconds left, I wasn't surprised. They've been doing it all year, and the guys deserve every moment of it. I'm glad to be part of it. So,
we got it.